Yoga Therapy for Neck Pain and Injuries by Atmik Yoga. Press the right palm against the face. Strengthens the left side of the neck muscles. Press the left palm against the face. Strengthens the right side of the neck muscles. Interlock your fingers and press the head against the arms towards the back. Strengthens the front neck muscles. Press the head against the arms in the front. Strengthens the back neck muscles. Hold the head with the arms and exhale as you hunch the back. Release. Exhale as you bring the chin to the chest without hunching the back. This stretches the cervical and upper back muscles. Perform these exercises to improve the flexibility of the neck. Inhale and slowly turn the head to the left side. Exhale and bring back the neck to the normal position. Repeat this in the opposite direction. Slowly raise the chin up towards the ceiling. And slowly bring the chin towards the chest. Inhale when you raise your neck up and exhale when you drop it down. Slowly bring the left ear towards the left shoulder. Hold and repeat it in the opposite direction. Keep the right hand fingertips on the floor. Keep your left hand on the right ear and slowly tilt the head towards the left side. Release and repeat in the opposite direction. You can repeat this exercise couple of times to relieve any stress in the neck muscles. One can sit in any comfortable position while doing this exercise. Roll a towel or a yoga mat and place your neck on it and lay down in Shantyasana for 5 minutes. This helps to improve the natural curvature of the neck. Relax your body while doing this. Applying cold and warm towel on the affected area improves circulation and helps relieve any inflammation in the neck region. Rabbit pose, Sasangasana. Sit on the knees. Bend forward to bring the head closer to the knees. Slowly, as you exhale, raise the hip up and roll the chin down to the chest. Maintain normal breathing and feel the stretch in the cervical and upper back muscles. This is a very effective posture to relieve neck and upper back muscle tightness. Relax. Traction. Standing forward bend, neck traction. Slowly bend forward, holding your neck. And turn towards your right side. Slowly bring back to the position and turn towards your left side. Bend forward from the hip. Do not hunch your back. Extend the whole spine and feel the traction from the neck till the tailbone. Interlace your fingers and stretch the arms and shoulders back and chin down. Hold on to the position for a few seconds and feel the stretch. This stretches the cervical muscles. Now stretch the arms and shoulders back. Lengthen the neck and chin up. This stretches the neck and the front of the chest muscles. Interlace your fingers in the front and stretch the arms and shoulders forward and chin down. This stretches the neck and the upper back muscles. Bonus step on a proper way to drop the head to the back. When you do a backward bend, don't push the shoulders forward or flatten the chest. Always lift and open the chest and roll the shoulders back. Lengthen and engage the neck muscles before dropping the head back. If dropping the neck is not a comfortable option, avoid dropping the head back and keep the neck in line with the spine. Thanks for watching.